3D printing is becoming more and more popular. I'm now in a Chinese hospital which has used it to print 3D organ models. It helps surgeons diagnose quickly and plan the treatment efficiently. So, what does a 3D printing organ look like? Let's take a look.